A man is dead after a crash in Butler Township. This happened shortly before 5 o'clock this morning on Newcastle Road. Police are saying a man was driving an SUV when he hit an embankment. That vehicle went airborne and then rolled over. The driver was pronounced dead on that scene. His identity so far has not been released.